A long time ago, there was a man stuck in dreaded traffic on his way to the Los Angeles International Airport. That person was none other than Elon Musk, along with the other 100 or so people waiting in traffic, but you get the point. That long and tedious drive gave him an opportunity to think. And when Elon Musk thinks, sparks fly, and tremendous things happen. The main idea caused by that traffic delay was the Hyperloop, a fantastic new transportation innovation that would highlight an electrically fueled capsule floating along through depressurized tunnels as fast as 700 miles per hour or more. For comparison, that means traveling from New York to LA in roughly 4 hours. The idea of the Hyperloop generated attention from several organizations that are attempting to turn the dream into reality. But the technology is difficult to execute and very advanced. Never one to stand by for things to happen, Musk instead pivoted toward the idea of burrowing tunnels through the Earth. That would allow people to transport from location to another at speeds of 150 miles per hour. All this would be occurring well beneath the gridlock traffic on the surface. So, with this idea, he founded the Boring Company and bought a used tunnel boring machine that would change subterranean engineering forever. In this video, we'll take a look inside Elon Musk's Boring Company and see just how these futuristic tunnels could affect traffic congestion in some of our biggest cities. But before we start, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos like this. The Boring Company is an American-based tunnel and infrastructure company established by Elon Musk. He personally owns 90% of the equity within the company, with SpaceX holding 6% in exchange for the utilization of SpaceX resources during the initial startup of the organization in December 2018. The organization's principal objective is to solve the problem of stressful, tiring traffic, and for that to be accomplished, roads must go three-dimensional. But how will the Boring Company achieve this? Well, the answer is quite simple – with big, powerful machines. The first machine revealed by the Boring Company was called Godot and is named after Waiting for Godot, a Samuel Beckett play in which two characters wait for the arrival of a person named Godot who never arrives. Let's hope that Godot doesn't end up just like in the play and sees light at the other end of the tunnels it burrows. Godot was manufactured by Lovett, a Canadian company, and was initially used for research. The machine was also used to tunnel for the Las Vegas Convention Center loop, located in Las Vegas, Nevada. The second machine is called Line Storm, named after a Line Storm song, which was a poem by Robert Frost. This customary machine has been altered to accomplish speeds of up to 2 to 3 times faster than ordinary machines of its kind. A highly modified machine is a hybrid assembled from traditional machines and the company's custom parts. And the last machine worth a mention is called Proofrock, which was named after T.S. Eliot's The Love Song of J. Alfred Proofrock. Since May of 2018, Proofrock has been under development and is being completely designed by the Boring Company. Proofrock is expected to be 10 times faster than other machines like it. The machine has the same diameter as that of the SpaceX Dragon and will have a 15 times improvement compared to Godot with regards to tunneling speed. The Boring Company has already finished the design, and the assembly of the machine officially began back in June 2019. Proofrock has since been revealed, assembled in a Twitter post with the caption, "Proofrock is alive," in February 2020. While large-scale infrastructure projects take years to build, Proofrock is designed to construct them at a speed of merely weeks. The electric machine was also intended to have a tunneling speed of 1 mile per week and can operate with very little noise and zero emissions. Now let's take a look at the Boring Company's current projects. We'll start with the Hawthorne Test Tunnel. In 2017, the Boring Company started developing a 3.2 kilometer high-speed tunnel on a course from Hawthorne, California, along Interstate 405 to Westwood, neighboring the SpaceX headquarters and manufacturing plant. Elon Musk stated in June 2018 that the tunnel burrowing was finished and the final passage work was almost done while waiting for regulatory approval. He further stated that it would be open in a couple months and that anyone could drive on it without paying. The tunnel was first opened to the public on December 18, 2018, which marked a glorious day for innovation both in engineering and sustainability sectors. Further improvements have been completed since its initial opening, where the company paved the passageway road with asphalt, smoothed the surface, and even installed a guideway for autonomous vehicle operation. cars have also been tested, traveling through the mile-long tunnel at speeds of up to 187 kilometers per hour with human control and 140 kilometers per hour with autonomous control. Next up, we have the Las Vegas Convention Center Loop. Comprising of three stations, the Las Vegas Convention Center Loop system is a transportation framework featuring over 1.7 miles of passageway. With the help of Godot, the now legacy tunnel boring machine, it was constructed in roughly just over 1 year. The Las Vegas Convention Center Loop cost around $47 million for the two tunnels and three stations. Two of these stations were on the surface, with the third station being built below ground. Tunneling for this project was able to proceed without any road closures or disturbances to the public, which is pretty impressive given the massive amount of work involved. And lastly, we have the San Bernardino Loop. With the Boring Company continuing to propose projects around the country as part of Elon Musk's ambitious idea to revolutionize roads and transportation, the California project would be a significant win for them. Originally proposed in May 2020 by the Boring Company, the San Bernardino Loop will most probably look like the LVCVA loop when completed. The LVCVA is composed of two tunnels that are a mile long, which will utilize Tesla vehicles to quickly transport attendees across the convention center grounds. If the construction of the San Bernardino Loop under the Las Vegas Strip continues, early estimates on expenses place the project at around $35 million to $45 million. Intended to burrow faster and more reliably than conventional machines, the company's boring machine would create a path under Milliken Avenue and then west to Airport Drive. Tesla Model 3s or 12-passenger Tesla trams would autonomously sweep through the tunnels when finished at velocities of up to 127 miles per hour. Finishing the 4-mile trip in around 5 minutes. According to the Daily Bulletin, estimates say the loop would convey around 1,200 people per day. Furthermore, the loop would require the construction of three above-ground stations. This would consist of two at the airport's terminals and one near the existing Metrolink rail station. Overall, the company intends to construct a tunnel infrastructure that will enable speedy yet safe transportation without compromising comfort. In order to build such a vast network, the company has innovations in mind to increase operation speed at a lower cost. By taking traffic underground, the Boring Company literally takes traffic to another level, as Musk believes that there's no limit to building roadways underground as opposed to the surface. The Boring Company has indeed come up with a groundbreaking solution to road congestion. And there you have it. What do you think about the Boring Company's current projects? Would you feel safe traveling in one of Elon Musk's tunnels? Let us know in the comments section down below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to stay updated whenever we release a new video. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.